This is a story about...
What's up? Can I collect a... Best show the camera.
The 7.5 here, got the 7.75 right here, got 3.8s, 3.8.5s, nice shape, Canadian maple, you know, good wood. And last but not least, 8.25, nice little, see if the camera will pick it up. Very excited to begin this process. Starting the process for the boards finally. Starting with an 8, and 9 more to go. Ready to spray. I don't know if somebody fucking water it down.
I gotta get this on camera because this is a rare event.
Glove in one hand.
It's rare. You'll work with the fucking most toxic chemicals there is and just wear that.
Raw dogging it.
I'm gonna do it.
It's gonna take a while.
Awkward ass angle. Back painting. Finally got the airbrush. Got the first 3 coats down. Might do another one just to finish off that full white look. Another one, just gotta sand it. All the colors. This is gonna be fun for the boards. Using a pearly white, normal white mixture, you get that kind of sparkly look, but prop it up, you get some behind the scenes.
Quick little smoke break.
Back after a lunch break, testing out the blue. Really liking how it's coming out. So we're gonna lay down some blue, you know. Got the first 2 coats down of the blue. Forgot to take it after the first. Get that good comparison, but gotta move on. It's looking really good. I like the shine that it gives with the white underbase and the pearly white top base of that underbase, but really liking it. I like the layering of airbrushing. Such a beautiful day outside. Zoom into the sun, hell yeah. Gonna present my partner's board to him, see if I can get his reaction. Prop it like here.
That's what I noticed. Feel me?
Isn't that crisp?
Love the metallic.
Right? It is so crisp.
Did you clear coat it?
That's on the way.
I was like, I wanted that.
I wanted it.
Bring it in.
Alright.
I got those black titanium trucks. I just want to see how they look on it.
Got the second one, first coat down, gave it a dark green kind of mixture for a top coat, or not a top coat, underbase on top of the white. Now I got a almost exact replica of Silverstone green, color of my favorite car, so gonna do a little tribute for this hella paint, because why wear gloves? I might be able to see the new color I added on top of the first batch of green. There's a batch of sunlight, grateful for it. Color's kind of weird in my garage, but still looking good. Got about got probably from here to here roughly with the new color, so still trying to get the rest. Very excited. Got the boards prepared, sanded, all that fun stuff, finish removed. Now we'll be painting this board. Got an idea with just keeping the wood grain on the 775. Just gonna do a black one of my logos, not too sure which one yet, but I got one little battery bar, so I'll record what I can. Day two.
Oh.
Fueling up. Shitting pants. Pants are shitted. Tank is almost filled. You got the brown pants.
You got the blue pants.
That's quick.
School when the world board got delammed.
Yeah, I was skating in like 10th grade.
Yeah.
My fucking old bearings and my fucking old wheels that I used for bagging through fucking water and shit. Like, you know, sometimes I...
Fuck, I've had these.
Yeah, rolling tray.
Hey, dude. I'm gonna go that way.
He's just leaving.
Those clouds are gonna come this way.
He's just gone, man. He's just fucked off. Like, fuck y'all guys.
Just dips.
Tag wall.
Huh?
I could just write Pony Hawk on it with a pencil and Harvey.
$200, but a low price for you because you're a good friend. $400.
Dude, if you're selling it to Harvey, just put a Tony Hawk sticker on it. He won't know the difference.
Yeah.
That's good as
not put. Chris, give me your Sharpie, I'll just put TH on it.
Holy fuck! It's like a torch in the cave.
What the fuck, Aiden?
Bro,
your feet look so small compared to the board.
Bro, next time you come, to Moscow,
oh, we figured out that's what a 9.
Yeah, no, it's a 9.
I got Afghani purple. You can roll up like 2 of those bitches. Damn. I get a board.
Hit it higher, don't be a pussy.
I don't know his name, but the dude in the khaki pants is going.
I'm connecting to it.
Recording, man.
I just realized that D looks like an A.
You ready for Charlie?
Are we sorry?
The white man can jump. Take it!
Pop spirit.
Take it! Fucking right like a kindergartner.
Where would you want me to put mine?
Cause you're on the crew.
Oh yeah.
We're stretching out. Oh,
after Sam's board sign.
Do whatever. Yeah, that'll work.
It's kinda...
Give us some sketchy detail. That's kinda sick, actually.
I'm coming, boy. Hold on, this will work.
Lay on your back.
Okay, that's smart. I'm sorry, y'all boys, okay?
Watch out!
All right, boys.
It's a good day.
Woohoo! Shit, you got it.
Fucking right.
Day two, heading street skating in the 90s. The boys. Everyone's taking their sweet ass time as per usual.
Money man.
That's true. Oh, you're... It's all good.
Get a more flat shot, that's all. You're like a judge. No. So I'm watching the kid for them.
Like, I'm aware that, like, the skaters are, like, aware that little girl is standing there, but it's, like...
It's, yeah.
She can come out of nowhere.
Happens all the time. Imagine hosting
the tents.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
For the fucking S3 Hiatus skate game.
A couple of them skate, but like not like crazy.
Getting the booth set up.
No, my, one of my buddies I went to high school with, he's, fucking...
Who the fuck is it?
He's in the co-man.
Is it a coma?
Co-man.
Oh.
He's the co-man.
Fucking idiot.
I can't hear.
I'm deaf.
Yeah, you're good. Yes. That? Oh, fuck yeah.
That's a distance. Everybody was shy.
A lot of courts there, if you were talking to manual, isn't it?
Huh?
A lot of courts there, huh?
Half hours.
Good lord.
Holy fuck.
Damn. Fuck yeah. In a fair size. Chris, hit the rail again. Hit the rail again.
blue, blue.
Peanut butter and bacon biscuits? Oh, is this always a sweet pesto? And that look, made with locally sourced ingredients. We should get some dogs.
Give me something, Ashton. Attaboy.
Fucking 10 feet. At least.
You were
fucking with the Nathan, where's the board? I'm doing it again.
Give me something, Ashton. I'll keep filming you. I said, I'll keep filming you. Just try and get it. We'll get that on film for you. Right as he sets it up, you're like, fuck it. Welcome to Jackass.
I haven't hit him yet.
Oh, it's anything. Whatever.
I'm up where I don't belong. Pop off. Okay. You got it. So close. Chick on me wishing I started 10 years earlier.
Tell me about it.
You got it.
One more.
Dude, fuck yeah, that was sick.
I don't get how he does that shit.
Did you just break his ankles? Huh? Did you just break his ankles? I was looking through the camera, I couldn't see him.
Oh,
him, no. Yeah. Is that doing it again? I should have anticipated that better. You boys mind telling me if you're going the bowl or just the line so I can like get up there and get the shot? That's everyone? Why does this thing have to be dead, like, right now?
Go!
Where the fuck am I safe? Not here. I don't want to get smoked. I'm gonna stand right beside you so we're not in each other's shots. Is this a safe spot? Nobody fucking? Okay. I'm literally gonna be hovering over you, I'm sorry. Love you, buddy.
Love you too, bro.
I caught that on camera. She's working. People are taking drinks. It's like, you're fine. Gatorade. It's fine.
That's what they're meant for.
That's on Royce, you gotta ask him. Royce?
Hey Royce, can we go in between the bull and the street section?
Yep. Yeah. Hey, Leo's Strap Eyes fans, just big box is coming to Canada, and it's packed full of your favorites. For just $8.99, you get two tasty pieces of hot buttered and breaded signature chicken you love, plus two regular sides and a buttermilk biscuit. And you get
oh, this battery's dead too.
What? Hurry yep. into Popeyes. The big box is only
charging for a limited time.
You might need to buy new batteries. Brand new? Fair enough.
It's like 2 months new. 2-3 months new.
It should not be dead like this then. Yeah. This should last like fucking...
It's probably the...
Wheels. I'm just going to toss them up and winner, whoever wins, wins. Y'all good over there?
Okay, go, go, go. Eric.
No, he's
y'all want a chance to win some wheels?
Oh.